Hey, Thousand Oaks. It's Lisa Z here today, still in my house. Still got my guitar, and I'm not in my pajamas anymore. These are the big events of my morning. I'm going to make some grade level videos to go out so that each grade level can have their own like kind of music class. So this is the second grade one, but some houses might get two different grades because you have more kids in your house and you can listen to any grade level you want. But these are songs I pulled out from the second grade songbook. So I would like to start with the song Dance and Be Free. If you're looking for the words to that song, if you go on to the Mosaic Project website, the words are there. The words to most of the songs we do are up online. So I'm hoping you can print them out if you want them, or just sing along, or just call it a dance party. Really, whatever you want is going to be fine with me. All right, let's start with Dance and Be Free. Here we go. Quality, da-da-da-da, embracing our diversity, da-da-da-da, break down walls so we can dance and be free. Let's start with you and me, you and me, woo! I wear glasses, cause my eyes are weak, kids make fun of me, call me names like geek, well that's stereotyping, labeling me, telling me what I judging me without knowing me, telling me what I can and cannot be, building boxes that confine you and me. Let's break out and be free. We can live in equality, embracing our diversity. Da 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 da, break down the walls so we can dance and be free. Let's start with you and me. That's discrimination in action based on prejudice and stereotyping, telling me what I can and cannot be, building boxes that confine you and me. Let's break out and be free. We can live in equality, da 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 da, embracing our diversity, da 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 da, break down the walls. Hear you all going, woo! All right, let's do this nice Bruno Mars song that we like to do at school. Count on me. One, a two, one, two, you know what to do. If you ever find yourself stuck in the middle of the sea, I'll sail the world to find you. And if you ever find yourself lost in the dark and you can't see, I'll be the light to guide you. Find out what we're made of when we are called to earth and to me. You can count on me, like one, two, three, and I'll be there. And I know when I need it, I can count on you, like four, three, two, you'll be there. Cause that's what friends are supposed to do, oh yeah. Ooh, 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 ooh. If you're tossing and you're turning and you just can't fall asleep, I'll sing a song beside you. And if you ever forget how much you really mean to me, every day I will remind you. Find out what we're made of when we are caught up our friends in. Supposed to do, oh yeah. They're supposed to do, oh yeah. You can count on me, 'cause I can count on you. Speaking of counting on each other, I'm gonna leave the comments open, and you are welcome to request a song for our next class. Just let me know who you are, whose class you're in, and then I'll just keep doing that. Or you can email me. Your parents can find my email pretty easily. All right. I know everybody was working really hard to learn the general for Todos Together. So why don't we just practice it together? Here we go. Again, the words are online. The song is called The General. And the band that recorded it is called Dispatch. So you could find the words, too, if you want to practice with the words. Here we go. There was a decorated general with a heart of gold. They likened him to all the stories he told, of past battles won and lost and legends of old. A seasoned veteran in his own time. On the battlefield he gained respect and fame, many medals, bravery, and stripes to his name. He grew a beard as soon as he could to cover the scars on his face, and always urged his men on. But on the eve of great battle with the infantry and dream, the old general tossed in his sleep and wrestled with the meaning, and he awoke from the night just to tell what he had seen. He walked slowly out of his tent. All the men stood tall with their chest in the air, courage in their blood, fire in their stare. And it was a gray morning, and they all wondered how they would fare. The old general told him to go home. He said, I have seen the others, and I have discovered that this fight is not worth fighting. And I've seen the mothers, and I will. Contradicting orders. The general said he would do his own duty, and he said it no further, and the men could go as they pleased. But not a man moved, their eyes gazed straight ahead, till one by one they stepped back, and not a word was said, and the old general's left with his own words echoing in his head. He was prepared to fight. He said, I have seen the others, and I have discovered that this fight is not worth fighting. And I've seen the mothers, and I will. Time to lose, your young man, you must be living. some of you got it. I know some of you already have it. Some of you are just about there. I'm going to sign off for today, and I hope you enjoy listening to this. I hope you raise up a joyful noise singing and dancing in your house, and be kind to each other, take good care of one another, and I look forward to seeing you all again in a week.